Actor Ali Fazal, who just completed the shooting of Tigmanshu Dhulia's magnum opus, Milan Talkies, joined hands with world's largest cleft charity, Smile Train, as an ambassador to create awareness and support for children born with clefts across the country. In a way, Ali Fazal joined Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, who is a global goodwill ambassador of Smile Train. Talking about his collaboration, Ali said,
I'm very, very happy. I was looking forward to this moment. And I think it's very important. Not just because ki main koi actor hoon ya celebrity hoon, I think because hum log visual platform pe hain, isliye hamari ek responsibility hai, and I think I can make a difference, and I'm very happy ki they chose me to be able to make that difference in some way or the other.
Earlier during the Smile Train, Aishwarya said in a statement, I am proud to be associated with Smile Train for all these years and extend my heartfelt congratulations to them for changing the lives of 500,000 cleft patients in India. Supporting this work of Smile Train through the Aishwarya Rai Foundation has been my small personal contribution in the larger picture of honorable, effective change in the lives of cleft patients. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.